went to a meeting just the other day. Department of Interior was on its way. They gave us free food and a place to stay. You got 2 minutes and be on your way. You got 2 minutes and be on your way. Well, the climate was kinda like a hurricane. Barometers was falling time and time again. The answer was no, and when you gonna go? I got my family to feed and can't take it no more. So we posting pictures on the internet, googling on Facebook with my friends, and wearing red, red ribbons until the end. Ooh, I'm okay, I'm okay now once again. So later that night, we went to Waimanalo. The people were shouting, what?
Go Cats, go!
You take your sugar and your flour, we going back to Poi Power. And maybe we can feed you when you come again. So they posted pictures on the internet, googling on Facebook with my friends, and wearing red, red ribbons until the end. Ooh, I'm okay, I'm okay now once again. So what we gonna do in the meantime, Joe? We go down the beach and take it slow. I'm gonna bring my guitar just in case I get an inspiration about that place. Then we'll put up a petition for the world to see a little bit of humanity. And if you think it sounds scary, for you know who, just take a tip from me with a no-hoo-hoo. Cause we're posting pictures on the internet, googling on Facebook with my friends, and wearing red, red ribbons until the end. Ooh, I'm okay, I'll kind of want again.
Go back, Waimanalo. That's my favorite verse.
So later that night, we went to Waimanalo. The people were shouting, go Cats, go. You take your sugar and your flour, we going back to Poi Power. And maybe we can feed you when you come again.
We don't want y'all to do it, right?